future of the internet is not going to be much different from any other movements we've seen, no? It's like how the future of democracy is seen. I think it'll be constantly evolving, and I don't see a particular just set future for the internet. It's going to evolve, and we'll just have to keep staying vigilant to see how that suits us and doesn't.